Hi there. If you want to explore brilliant construction technologies, then you're in luck. This video is for you. Here we have fantastic construction technologies that will amaze you. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. Rolling Unit XL. Well, we already know that this channel is all about creativity and innovative ideas. And here's another example of that just for you. What if your house could travel anywhere you go? Yes, that's right, your home does not have to stay in one place. This creative product is from MDSC Systems and is named the Rolling Unit XL. You would think that this is an ordinary trailer by looking at it from the outside, but it will be a 30-meter square living space in a few minutes. Manufacturers state that the sandwich panel construction gives a temperature as low as minus 20 degrees Celsius and provides comfort for the inside. This trailer only needs one person to install, as the model is already equipped with automatic leveling. The entire process takes approximately 60 seconds. The floors themselves open and close with the aid of a hydraulic system. No particular vehicle is needed to transport the Rolling Unit XL. You can use a minivan, SUV, or any regular van. The cost of the Rolling Unit is around 45,000 euros. What do you think about this one? O2 Treehouse. If you thought treehouses were only for kids to play in, you were wrong. As it turns out, these treehouses attract millions of dollars in investment. But before you lose your mind, we're not talking about your regular treehouses. These extra fancy treehouses are built by the Tree Walker Company. Over the last 16 years, the O2 Treehouse LLC has built 85 treehouses all around the world. In their opinion, these were some of the most beautiful treehouses ever made. They were mentioned in several media outlets, including design magazines, for their spectacular work. This innovation has inspired them to enter the hotel market under a new name as they merge with O2 Treehouse Commercial Inc. The first set of plans were launched in December 2020, and multiple locations have been identified, including eco-settlements and individual housing. I know you are waiting to hear the cost, so I won't make you suffer in anticipation for too much longer. If you want to get a luxurious house fully furnished with a bathroom, shared space, and kitchen, your approximate cost will be $35,000. Escape Den. What if our houses could be made from recycled containers? The Escape Den, built by the architectural firm known as River & Rain Limited, aimed to do just that, but with a twist. This one in particular was created for a client in Bangladesh. The unique architecture of this country also inspired the firm's creativity. Three containers were used to make this 134 square meter home. One measures 6 by 2.5 meters and the other 2 by 2.5 meters each. The first floor house is a small living room, dining room, and kitchen after being arranged vertically. The pantry and bedroom are also included on this floor. The second floor has a larger living space and bedrooms with glass walls and windows. Then open spaces aim to maximize the amount of sunlight that comes in. Yes, this house is made from plants, but you will not believe the amount of peace you will receive once inside. Wickle House. Not many people would be interested in living in a house made from cardboard, but this one may just change your mind. The Wickle House was creatively implemented and designed. While it may have seemed like a crazy idea at first, it did work out pretty well. The design uses 24 layers of high-quality, waterproof, film-covered, rigid cardboard for its segments. The manufacturers are so sure of their product that they even offer a 100-year guarantee. This structure is durable and measures 1.2 meters in width. Interestingly, each house segment costs around 3,900 euros, and each house can have as many segments as the owner sees fit. Smaller homes will only take one day to assemble and can arrive prefabricated. This means it comes in a truck ready-made and just needs to be placed on location. These houses require no base. A standard Wickle House can weigh up to 6,000 kilograms. While not many companies in the Netherlands produce these homes, we are sure more companies will take on these cardboard house creations in the future. Would you live in a cardboard house? Let us know in the comments below. Tesmec 1150 XHD Rock Hog. Next on our list is the Tesmec 1150 XHD Rock Hog. We are looking at a machine that will break things and not fix them. That's not as weird as it sounds. Breaking things is very important in construction and repair sites. This machine is a stone crusher, and unlike traditional devices used in demolition, the Tesmec works in a concise time frame. Made by Italian company Tesmec, Rock Hog can be used to create trenches and channels. The Rock Hog is so powerful that it takes seconds for asphalt to be turned into fine chrome. After that, the material is removed with the help of road grade that maximizes productivity. The 1150 HD model has a 312 cm drum which breaks the roadbed at 30 cm deep. The speed of the crusher can go from 0.5 to 1.5 meters in a minute. They're working solely with its large number of teeth biting into the roadbed. The impact is so powerful and destructive. Corium Brick. Now let me show you some corium bricks as opposed to facade bricks, which are being introduced worldwide. This brick is typically used with a unique solution on the surface of the building facade. Yes, this process was messy and took forever until the corium brick cladding system came to be. This simple system would cause the cladding process to be 3 times faster than the traditional method. This entire process includes special steel profiles being fixed to the wall with self-tapping screws. The brick is attached through slots on the side to the metal profiles. The joints are filled with mortar for a smoother coating to be applied. The rows of the bricks are laid, with the horizontal joints being identical. Foam tiles, rubber flooring. You can never have too many flooring options, especially when they look as good in appearance as they are economical and cost-effective. Foam tiles, rubber flooring is easy to install, and if you think about it, makes a lot of sense. You have the crumb rubber tiles that only requires a knife and T-square for installation. You will find grooves cut at each edge, making it easy to join for a smoother coating. The material is also soft and will not damage your tiles. Use a knife to cut any excess you may have. The coating for these tiles can be used both indoors and outdoors. You have the option to use tiles made from polypropylene, which is impact resistant. More suited for garage floorings, this will make your floor oil and grease resistant and anti-freezing. Also, it is very resistant against other household products and chemicals. These are easy to install, and a tile cutter can get rid of any excess. They interlock with each other, achieving a smooth coating. Another advantage of the material is its softness when laying the tiles near the wall. Timber Beam Slab Formwork System. Our next feature is from the Austrian company Doka and is named Doka Flex 30 Tech. Monolithic low-rise constructions seem to be the new it thing. This means workers now have to deal with the slab formwork system. What you're looking at on your screen is very easy to achieve. You create a floor from the concrete mixture for future buildings. Use the installation system to increase cost effectiveness and assist workers in coping with tasks even more efficiently. This will aid in saving both labor costs and other expenses. The main beam has a high load-bearing capability, estimated to be 80% more than traditional formwork beams. We are at the end of another fantastic episode. It was great having you here. Have you seen anything that you liked? Thanks for watching. Which construction technology did you find the most impressive and why? Let me know in the comments section below. If you are new here, then subscribe to TTI's New Thinking. And if you liked this video, give a big thumbs up. And also share this video with all your curious friends. See you next time. Peace!